going to say all that in just a few minutes, but first we have some important breaking news.
Wow. Yep.
You've been cutting your cake incorrectly all these years. I know.
Yes.
You've been doing it wrong, Al.
You know, you cut your like triangular little pieces.
Let's watch a little of this YouTube video that has gone viral, I guess. This guy thinks a lot about
like
cutting
this.
Cakes. That's all I'm going to say.
He's a mathematician, so he has a few other websites.
Yes. There is a such thing as overthinking, and I think this is what's happening here.
This is Alex Bellows.
So this is, he's saying
a wonderful man.
This is the right way?
Well, he's saying because what happens when you cut it in the triangles like you do, the inside pieces then get all old and kind of crusty. Whereas,
just eat the cake
if
already.
You cut it like this, as he says, so you cut it like that and like that, and you take that first slice out, which is disastrous because these plates are not big enough. So
here's where he loses me, though.
So then he says you got to merge the two sides together.
She's got it.
So then he says you got to take the sides.
That's
I'll get my hands dirty.
Really?
Put them together, which... You know, then your hands are disgusting.
And don't do that in front of your guests.
Everybody else is going to eat that.
And put a dirty old rubber band on your cake.
And then it cuts all the way through.
Look, it cuts.
That's what I don't get. But his point is you're keeping the inside moist. And he says, okay, so the next day.
But who else is going to eat that?
No one. And you and a perfectly beautiful cake was destroyed.
Look, see how lovely it is?
Now the rubber band.
So now you got a rubber band in the cake.
As a person with an epic sweet tooth, I've just died inside from this. What happened?
He said the next day,
the rubber band's going to
go like that.
No, please don't.
Uh-huh. And then you've got two more slices.
Nobody's eating
And then you merge those two sides together, and you've got a disaster of a cake left. And your hands look like this.
This is the worst birthday party I've ever been to.
We just massacred a cake for no reason.
Thank you.
But you know what? Every slice stays moist
this
way.
You know what you do? You go like this.
And then you lick your
cake, and everybody has a good time.
Wow.
Bring it back.
Oh, hold on a second.
Oh, that's nice.
Hey, Johnny, you want a little thing?
Oh, he's giving out cake to the group.
Very chocolatey.
That's the untouched rubber band part. Oh, my goodness.
You sure there's not a rubber band in there?
There's no rubber band in there.